God was, better
Yeah, maybe not. I think I still have college blackouts.
Still, this goes well.
Yeah. nice to be batting back here, and as I just said, it's so nice to right here see all your faces. We're no stranger to that.
I just want to literally explain to you how our hearts feel. It's impossible. Because there was a moment when we were writing this record that we put out where we thought, I wonder if we're ever going to play for people again. Now we're just looking at all your faces and you guys seem
alive. I love you, Ricky!
Basically, it's a long-winded way of saying thank you for coming tonight. We hope you have a good time. We're here to have a good time. Okay. This next song, you're very good at that. That's like the best version of that I've ever seen. I've seen some weird versions. Yeah, what's up? Wow, it's creepy. Now I'm creeped out. You know? You're gonna die the hero, live long enough to become the villain. So, this next song is a good song to hold someone's hand if you feel like doing that. You might want to have a partner during this next song. If you don't feel like doing that, hold your own hand. It's totally fine. Don't just grab it, dude. Talk, ease into your hand. Don't just grab your hand, buddy. Here, try it again. Try it again. Ease in. Well, look at it, make sure your hand's open to it. Touch, touch, gently. And now, success. There you go, you feel better? Your hand does. All right, here we go. Don't be nervous. Deep breaths.
Gonna be there. Thank you.
Nice job, Nick. Hey, Nikki.
Yes, Brian.
What would you like to eat?
Kissing cup.
You got it. Stop the season, stop the steam. I'm passing by a broken string now. Infected wound from the rusted ring, so
I'm just
audience participation time, everybody. This is the time of the show where we all participate, every one of you. It's simple. It's not difficult. It can be difficult. But I find it to not be such a big ask, especially from you guys. We played Dallas many times, so we know you got good rhythm. So, no excuses. Nikki's gonna snap during this next song. I'd love it.
Yeah, Nikki!
That's right. You don't have to say silences. Nikki's gonna snap during this song, so snap along with her. Joe's gonna lay the melody so you know how to dance around it. And Christopher keeps the rhythm so you know how to keep time, right, Christopher? First of all, if you can snap, that's wonderful news. Congratulations. Give yourself a big pat on the back. You didn't earn it. You just know how. If you don't know how to snap, that's the real heroes tonight. Your little hands flopping around. Now, you might injure yourself or someone next to you, so careful how you flop those hands, but it's your heart that matters, and we will feel it. If you know how to snap and you prefer that you don't want to do it, that's cool. Fuck you. It's just snapping. Are we cool? Balcony, are we okay? Okay. All right, here we go. Don't be nervous. It's gonna be fine. And please, don't fuck this up.
Keep it.
portion of hit the deck, fall through the floor. Don't know what you're thinking, I'll put you away. I keep defenses up, don't make a sound. If it gets too loud, hear me come. If it gets too loud, if it gets too loud. If it gets too loud, don't know what you're thinking, I'll put you
thank you. left to go. Stay with me. We'll be right back.
Applause for Paris Jackson. See her? See that? We've been lucky enough to travel around with them. They are lovely people. They're great huggers. They're mischievous. They hide things backstage. Yeah, they're the loveliest little gremlins ever. Paris Jackson. You guys, I remember when we came here for the first time in 2004 playing the Gypsy Tea Room. It was so strange. You know, when you come to a new town and you're looking around and you're just like, wow, I just want to consume it. You know, I want to just get it all, and there's no way for you to, so you're just taking it all in. And just the fact that for almost 20 years we've been able to come back to beautiful places like this over and over again and feel welcome like the way you guys make us feel welcome. Thank you so much. Thank you for everything all over the years, and thank you for coming tonight. I hope you had a really great time. We did. We'll go see you again, okay? Oh, by the way, before, when you go home tonight, do something nice for yourself. You know what I mean? Treat yourself before you go to bed. Just get yourself something fun. It could be amorous if you want. It could be a cup of tea. It could be whatever. Lost to us. I don't care. Do something. Treat yourself. We love you. When room.
Thank you. my side. Let's make this work, let's make this work.
I'm Thank you.